Car crashes into a building. This at 12th in Indiana and Kansas City, Missouri. Our Carrie Stoll has been out there all morning gathering details for us.
We are at the scene this morning where that two-car crash sent one car into a building. And I'm also joined by the building's owner this morning. His name is Larry Bradley. And you say you were shocked when this car hit your building and you actually felt the building vibrate. But you say more shocked that this is the second time in 2 years this has happened.
That is correct. And it was just, you know, something that's unbelievable. I mean, you know, and it's, I see what it feels like now to be in an earthquake. I mean, because, and then the shock to see the building, you know, damaged again, and unfortunately, no insurance and stuff like this here. So, you know, hopefully with the blessing of God or whatever, that, you know, it's not going to be listed as a, you know, demolition or whatever. Hopefully I can end up saving it.
And you said city inspectors will be out here this morning.
They're supposed to be out here this morning to inspect it, to see if the structure is, you know, sound to where it can be repaired or we have to demo it. And we're hoping for the best of it right now and all, but, you know, it's just something that's unbelievable. I mean, to, you know, to be able to see it happen, you know, and, but, you know, it's nothing you can do now, you know. Just thankful no one lost their life, even though the bricks can be replaced, so.
Larry, thank you so much for your time this morning.
No problem.
So again, at 12th in Indiana this morning, where a two-car crash sent one car into a building, and as you heard Larry say, no insurance on this one.